The Four Horsemen is not just an idea. It's a theme. It's a state of being. It's a state of mind.
You have got the cream of the crop.
Ric Flair,
Anderson, Blanchard, Barry Windham, J.J. Dillon. We are the Four Horsemen.
In 1985, four individual champions joined forces as one to overtake an industry.
They formed this huge conglomerate of stars that nobody could touch. These guys were like the violent athletic version of corporate greed.
The Four Horsemen redefined the role of the antagonist faction during their two decades of prominence and were a group fans loved to hate, but had to respect.
Arn Anderson was the enforcer of the group, by far the toughest member of the Four Horsemen.
Arn never quite got credit for the amazing talent that he was in this industry.
I don't want to say I told you so. I don't want to blow our own horn, but toot, toot.
I thought J.J. Dillon was one of the great managers. And to me, when J.J. Dillon said something, it really carried weight.
How could I top that? Along with the infamous James J. Dillon.
Tully Blanchard is on top of the whole heap one more time.
Tully Blanchard was the first cool bad guy that I ever saw.
We can get down and be dirty with the dirtiest of them all. But we can also be, as clean as they come.
Barry Windham is the most natural gifted athlete ever to walk into our business.
I am the epitome of wrestling and the very best that there will ever be.
Barry is so good that he can blend in with anybody.
Ric Flair was the ultimate. He was the diamond in that crew.
It is so hard to be humble when you're looking like Ric Flair.
The Horsemen, as they always say, they're the best thing going today.
We are the best at what we do.
Where are the days and nights?
We stand in a class by ourselves.
We show the world how it could be.
We, as a unit, have dominated this sport.
We owned it all for the world to see.
We were riding in limousines, flying around in private planes. We just wanted to have fun.
Everywhere you go, all over the country, the people say, the Horsemen are coming, and all the women go crazy.
This is it right here.
Those days will never go this way. Memories will never fade.
The class of the world are Horsemen fans. They believe in the symbol of success.
I feel it's like today.
I think we'll be considered the greatest wrestling faction of all time.
Where are the days and nights?
Can't beat the Four Horsemen, ever.
We show the world how it could.